Dear Edinburgh, I still can't believe that it's been over 2 years since we last met. Being someone who's always shy to share feelings, even to the most intimate ones, the idea of making this video makes my heart beat races and my face red. But I still want to make this official letter to you, because there's not been a single day that I don't miss you since I left. The time I spent with you is truly the most precious and happiest days of my life.
In my place, were lines that I couldn't change. I was lost, oh yeah.
I would describe our relationship as love at first sight. Hope you don't mind. And I'm pretty obsessed with finding myself in new places. The desire to escape from the reality never stops. However, when I'm with you, it feels like I'm finally home. You are the place where I can befriend with my solitude. And no matter where I go, you always welcome me with the ultimate warmth and kindness. I remember the throwing team players at the gym. Oh, they're so handsome. The dogs trained outside Tesco waiting for their owners. The sound of the staff saying, "Next game, please." How I wish to immerse myself into the sound of the broadcasting at Waverley that goes. The view from Carlton Hill. Frequent climb to Arthur's Seat, and I even dropped my phone once on top thanks to the fierce wind. The field trip to Padland Hill, where I can get a bird's eye view of your beauty. The sudden snow in March. The sound of the windpipe, which still makes me cry a little bit when I hear it, even in the movie. The list goes on forever. The places I went, people I met, friends I made, books I read, paper I wrote, are the witness of our journey together. I guess the freedom I found is luxurious, short, and even unreal to me now. Wish I could take more courage and happiness with me on the next time we meet. You're my favorite best daydream. I was lost.